have our riders come on in, and what we'll do is have everyone come in, and you'll work from the right-hand side of the presentation area towards the red and brick wall fence, please. So,
if you will now step forward, please. A special award is handed out each and every Fair Hill to the rider who has been determined to have had the best sportsmanship attitude of the weekend, and this year's recipient is Megan Moore, and that is number 14. Congratulations, our sportsmanship winner, Megan, and the Grasshopper. She had two horses in the competition. Unfortunately, one of them was not able to finish, but she kept great spirits and was able to finish with this particular horse, Grasshopper. So well done there. And that is your sportsmanship award winner, determined by the members of the committee and all of the officials, and Mary in the stable as well. Congratulations, and that's to Megan Moore. And she will receive an Ann Pfeiffer mirror along with a keeper trophy and a blue ribbon as part of that sportsmanship award. Congratulations. We'll go down to the national.